Okay, we're live now. Excuse me. Bit of a dry cough. Yeah, I don't think Evil Strife has any other way of regenerating health other than his Gate Magic Stone. I've also 6.5. Oh, okay. Okay. Let's get started now. This is actually a special session. We're playing to see, Anne wants to score as much as possible. She's on a mission to get all 30 wins today, if possible, and also over 100,000 points. That's fine, she's hardly doing any damage. Two caught down the bottom. Oh jeez, that anchor. Oh, just caught the two in the side of the wake up so quickly. Get the Anna Lena to blow her skin. Jeez, that Hugo has such a massive range. It's one down already. Back for support. Get the ones in the back. Four seconds to that's the last one. Excuse me. Managed to get another 1% HP on hit on it. It's not easy to get HP on hit. Oh hi, little you. Oh, immortals. Could be a tough matchup, they tend to have lots of stats. I think Anne's going to go in with her initial evade, then evade. I'll hang back for support, hang back for support. Oh jeez, wasted. Get behind them. Get behind them if I can. Need to reposition so they don't. They're not going very well for a rank 2 guild. Position. Seconds. For the KT at least. If I can. Oh jeez, what a waste. Completely. Wasted that. Intercepted the one in the bottom. Because that one will be beating. Yeah, that's no skills left. Jeez. Oh, thanks little you, thanks for the extra views. Normally I don't get many people watching my channel. I don't really promote my channel on I've only mentioned it maybe once in Reddit, and that's pretty much it. Today is pretty special. This particular session we're running 13 matches. Anne, she's playing the laner up in the top, and she's giving herself a challenge to get over 100,000 points. So she's really keen on getting as many wins as possible. She managed to get 30 wins yesterday with a different group, and I'm helping out today, hanging back for support, spacer skills, and coming in. Just wait for that kick here. Hold on, no. Two groups done, 5 seconds. Come on, 3, 2, 1. Get behind this one. See if I can push them to closer together. Get my cooldowns. Yeah, the weapon's good. I'm feeling like the damage is closer to what it was before the balance update. It's still not hitting as hard as before, but at least it's not as bad as before. At the moment. Oh, so low. Let's give him a hand. Keep that one occupied. There we go. Just one more to go. Oh, yeah, the quality of the stream is flaky. I don't know why. Every time I connect using Miracast, sometimes good and sometimes not. I don't know why it pixelates. I don't know, does Miracast use the home network connection to wirelessly send the signal, or does it directly connect to my Android box? I'm not sure. I've been tweaking the sound as well. There's been another viewer who's said that there's been distortion. He was hearing distortion, so hopefully it's a bit better to listen to as well. See if I can get behind them. Oh jeez, tried to teleport. Don't even know who I'm playing against, but they're doing a lot of damage. Get behind. Ah, what a waste. 2, 1. He'll have a lot of skills ready as well. See if I can get him to waste his skills on me. Attack me, yeah. Get them to blow their skills. Get closer to them. That Kiki will be coming in through the tunnel. Wait for her. Yep, see. You can anticipate what players are going to do. Do the same again. Unfortunately, my two teammates. I think I've group stunned up the top. Ah, oh, jeez. They're attacking me, but it's fine. He's almost dead. Get the Kiki to waste her skills on me if I can. That's okay, that's okay. I'm so tough, they'll be wasting their skills on me while all my teammates attack from the back. Oh, skip a kid, get that Hugo. Yeah, I'm so tanky that even getting caught is a tactic in itself, because I've got so much health and I'm able to regenerate so much health at the same time that it doesn't matter if I get caught. I'm actually helping the team if I get caught. I'm actually not bad at dodging as well, so getting opponents to waste their skills is another good tactic. Okay, Immortals again. This is be a slightly harder team. I recognise the names in this server. They'll be quite good. Problem is my teammates, especially Evil Strife, doesn't really have that much HP, whereas Immortals generally have a lot of stats. If he dies then, oh, get behind him. Oh jeez. It's okay. I'm recovering two skills anyway, while he's wasting his skills on me. That's fine. He knows it's a waste of time attacking me. Where's the third player? Need to intercept the third player. Oh jeez. Oh. Get behind him. Oh, just got caught on the edge there, that's fine. As long as my teammates. I'm covering my skills as well. Oh, come on. Too close to Anne. Position, don't get too close, that's how you get group stunned. No skills, bollocks. Ah, I'm too close, darn. Oh, group number 4. No, fuck off, keep it there. Oh, oops. No, that's okay. Evil Strife managed to get out of the way there. As long as we don't get caught. They're both attacking me, but at the same time they're attacking the wrong player. Here. Recover my health at the same time. need to choose your targets. What's the thing about these games? It took so long just taking my HP down to half. That was two players. I've had three players taking an entire minute to kill me, and still couldn't kill me in a previous game. The balance is too heavily weighted towards tanky players. That's the thing. It's just it's not as much fun as before when you can have a skilled player take on 1v3 with similar stats, but yet still prevail. Win against overwhelming odds. He used to be able to do that in the past. It's not possible anymore. Ooh, I've stunned him. Get behind him. That Kiki knows. Yeah, Kiki goes back in time. I can get Miss Anne. I think she's getting. Ooh, just got them in time. Ah, that Kiki woke up. Need to get away from Anne, we're too close together. Ah, he just got silenced as well. Doing so much damage. Generated all my health already. I'm at 6.5% HP regen. Not bad, that's almost 100k damage. Very rare to see a Kiki do about 100,000 damage nowadays. Lucas is almost dead. Position as much as I can. There we go, last one. I've switched back to my old build, which is a mana bubble, lightning, and the 52. I used the enhanced season 3 weapon. For about 2 weeks, and what was it? Enhance 52, fireball and lightning. I like the fireball actually, because it has really low cooldown, but really missing bubble. You see my regeneration, it's ticking for almost 90,000 per hit. Oh, that was Immortals again, alright. I think Immortals are just trying to, they were trying to go for rank 1, but they've really fallen behind. It took a break last week, and I think they attempted to go for rank 1. Unfortunately, they just don't have the players' manpower to overtake Kickers by the looks of it. Eventually, I think I'm going to arrange a rank 1 for our community. We've done it in the past, back in January. I spoke to every member basically to see if they were able to spend an entire week maxing out at 30 games every day, and those who couldn't were willing to free up their slots, and we brought in other players from our other guilds who were able to play the maximum 30 games, and everybody was just completely just playing Guild Wars throughout the week. It was a really good week. totally. It was Immortals were the contender for rank one as well, but they gave up pretty early on. Not paying attention to my screen, I'm just not seeing who we're playing against. It's good to see who you're playing against so we can profile the opponents, because that's part of the tactics. Knowing which characters you're up against and whether they're skilled, you recognise things around. Alright, next week. Get behind them. Oh jeez, Anne is in trouble. Where's Anne? Where's Anne? Behind them. Me too. That's okay, if they attack me, it's fine. Focus on this match. I think these are hard opponents. Need to control the bottom of the map. Get those two. Ouch, lost my HP. There's some veterans from Cat Heroes. They've been playing a long time in that guild. $35,000 CP. It's amazing how much stats level 40 gives you. It's feeling the difference in PvP as well. I'm quite tempted to change my magic stone back to the black one for more damage. I just need to do some more testing, I think. Third one up. Nope. Get in time. That circle just didn't. He walked into my circle there. That's the third player. Shelton.
Let's wait for my skills to... Ah, he's good enough. She's got that 1.5 second shield thing. She gets caught sometimes like that, it's not ideal. That tunnel's just horrible. Get to the back. Jeez. Get to top. Managed to. Somebody's attacking me there. Teleport out. Ah, oh, jeez, kind of. Oh, I got one at least. This other one. Ah, jeez. One's making this work for the kill. Oh, there we go. So good. Music, right, just a moment. Let's turn down a bit more. Is that slightly better? Too, still too loud? Let me know. The music I'm hearing from the headphones is actually the volume's different from the stream, so if it's still too loud, let me know. I've turned it down slightly. I'm still tweaking the sound mixer, so don't know if it sounds good at your end. Thanks. Hope we come across that Cat Heroes team again. I recognise those players that beat us. They're very experienced. I have Chifa. Chifa was one of the Kikis there. She's in my friends list. Sometimes we talk in Channel 1 occasionally in the server. I'll just go in this too. Ah, I just got caught. Not ideal. It's okay, but get behind him. Oh, did I waste the lightning? Oh, come on. Got somebody there. Be missing a player. I think Anne's not playing. Alright, she's in the back. Just noticed her. I like named it. Get back down to the bottom. Oh, I just got caught by the edge of that 52 there. Ah, we're too close down the bottom now. Trying to skill out. Oh, I think I lagged a bit. And pushed around down the bottom. Hugo's trying to kill me there. It's 52. Oh, alright. See if I can time my 52. Yeah, managed to get a Kiki in time. That's why I like Bubble, it's so useful being able to instant stun. Save my Bubble. One more to go. $651, that's quite good. I've thought of calling our guilds Hawks 2, Hawks 3 and Hawks 4, but I just thought giving our guilds a unique identity is better. You know, I've given F Society was named after the Mr. Robot US drama. Falconia is actually... Falconia is Berserk as well. Okay, as long as they're focusing on me, they're not doing that much damage. Need to get back, flank them on the side. Oh jeez, bloody kikis. Trying to get back up here. They're not doing that much damage, fortunately. I should probably heal back up. Oh, I'm just lagging. I'm lagging so badly. I think that's got all my HP back already. See if I can get my skills back up, come on. Keep them stunned. One bubble to go. Get behind them, push that body back down. Down, two to go, and they're almost dead. Nice. And there we go. top stars there, either. The kick is too. It's probably quite good. Fast, maybe. See if I can get behind him. Oh, I'm lagging a bit head back. Oh. I need to retreat, get my skills back as well. Lagging. So bad. Trying to skill out. Trying to skill out. Still trapped. Got all three now, but killed one at least. Need to check out my network in the moment after this match. Is my HP fully regenerated as well? Completely turned around this match. Okay, I'll be back in a moment. There's something I need to check. Right. I'm using the HP on combo as well, that's quite good. I've got three ways of regenerating my health actually. Negate, magic stone, HP on combo, and the main one, which gives me, you can see, almost 90,000 HP per hit. That's quite good. Get the HP on hit via the weapon affix. But they're leveling up their weapons to 40. You'd want to save up your tickets. Who are we fighting against? War. They're not bad. Need to be careful. So save up your tickets, level up your weapon up to 40, and then try to get the correct affixes. I think for Kiki you really want cooldown reduction, HP on hit, damage percentage, and the fourth one can be skill crit rate. I've lost the player, this one should be straightforward. I'll just save my skills. Keep going to the back here. That one to waste the skills in there. Oh, kind of rubber banded. If you're playing 2 versus 3, the only way to play really is to go on separate sides. You do, because otherwise you get grouped like that, and it's game over really if you get grouped. Bubble. Hard to tell when to finish the skills. I've got plenty anyway. Managed to nab that last kill with a normal attack. Saitir, he used to be with us. Saitir, it's not bad, but it's a pity they lost one player. Could have been an interesting match. It's just not fair, you know, for those who have technical difficulties. Got some decent players in war, recently merged with guild called Toxic, so got some experienced players. I think once everyone has level 40 armors, then damage will be pretty much similar to what we had before this level 40 patch. It's because everyone upgrades there. Oh nice, 100,000 damage on that Kiki in the end there. Get behind them and... oh, that's my water dragon, it's annoying. Oh. That's okay, I'm recovering my skills, they're wasting the skills on me. I'll just wait for that Kiki to run her combo on me and then... oh, bollocks, that rubbish skill wasted 2 of mine. Ah, Hugo's. Ah, they're attacking me again. That's okay. Just move out of the way. Ah, too far away, that Hugo went round the edge there. Just wait for that Hugo to come round, come in. Always gets them. You don't expect somebody waiting for them like that. It's a good tactic. Thanks little you, thanks for watching. Catch you later. It's actually running a bit faster. No, it's not. No, I started. I think the stream started 15 minutes ago. 15 minutes for 15 goes. So it's still taking quite a while. Sessions are still quite long. Hunters this time, I think they're pretty good. hang back for support again. Oh, managed to break through the wall there. Maybe a bit lucky. Water dragon and then get them to waste their skills. Waste their skills on me if they wake up. No, not close enough. I should... Damn. Ah, oh, Hugo just wasted his skills there. He died pretty quickly. They're not what they used to be, hunters. They used to be ranked 1 often in the past, but something happened and they split into two guilds basically. Making their way back up top 10, which is quite good for a guild who's had problems. 1 minute break. We're at about halfway point as well. Not sure if I should go back to using my black magic stone. It's just damage wise it's pretty good. I think it might be viable. Always used the black magic stone in the past. I know raw attack and defense is not as good as critical damage, critical rate, but might do some metric testing. I have another account and I can maybe use that like a dummy and see how much damage I do with and without the magic stone. I've done that in the past and discovered that the black magic stone gives you back it's a 1-to-1 ratio basically. If your attack is about 1% higher, then it gives you back the equivalent of 1% additional damage. Roughly that's how much it was working out as before the balance update. Defense was working out with a ratio of 1-to-2, so if your defense was 2% higher than before, it was giving you the equivalent mitigation of 1%. So I actually ran these tests with lots of data points and figured these averages out. It'll be worth doing it again because it's been quite a while. See if these ratios are similar. Probably not, because it's everyone's just doing so little damage. Not sure if they reduced the damage by reducing the base damage of skills, or was it attack that's being reduced? It's hard to say. Certainly, Kiki feels really weak. Still feels weak, and I hope we get some more updates. We've seen some good balance updates for Kiki in South Korea. Some additional attacks with her skills, faster fireball. I think there's a few other things as well. The combos do 15% more damage, and these are sort of things we haven't seen yet. Take half the time. I'd be able to finish the full session within 1 hour in the past. Doesn't happen anymore. let's see what the guild's saying. Let's go up to the top. My phone gets really hot as well. Need to restart it every so often. Not sure why sometimes my stream pixelates and some other times it doesn't. The moment seems to be pretty good. Back and get further back behind something. Oh, I tried to teleport out and knew I was going to get caught there. I need to get out of that bunch if I can. Oh jeez, that's okay, that lane is attacking on the wrong side as well. Keep that Lucas occupied. Get behind him. That's okay. As long as they're not attacking my teammates as well at the same time. Ooh, just managed to get that laner. Oh, lagging a wee bit, I think. Managed to nab a bunch there. Yeah, the unenhanced 52 is still pretty good. It still has a nice radius. I'm not really missing the enhanced season 3 version. I think I've made a good choice switching back to my old build. Angel's actually pretty good. Awakening, okay, and the last one's unknown. Probably might be able to kill the last one. I think Krill Angels are in top 100 as a jeweler. Not the best Kiku, but certainly experienced. I should maybe go in first. Oh, there's so many. Go back if I can. Oh, jeez. Oh, yeah, it's lagging a wee bit. No idea. That's okay, they're attacking me. They're doing a fair amount of damage, to be honest. Jeez, we got pushed together. See if I could distract her skills, get her to skill me. Ah no, fireball ended up. That's fine. So I deliberately go near opponents. Yeah, go near opponents so that they attack me, so their skills land on me instead of my teammates. And we got killed one. Actually, it was really tough. must be regenerating or has tons of health HP as well. Into a better position behind them. Can I get my 52 in? No. Oh, it's bollocks, I checked it. I don't know what I was doing there. It's a bad move. Oh, that last one's a bit too weak, I think. Oh, jeez. Time my bubble. I'm still weak up. It's just following him. Yeah, lots of stats there, lots of stats. The Chinese players, you know from the Chinese symbols, they tend to min-max very well. They know exactly what stats to go for. I was expecting him to be the weakest there, but because I didn't recognize his name, but it turns out he was actually the toughest. Get really tough Hugos now. Spacer skills, I think. Hugo strikes. No, I should go back maybe. I've got plenty of skills here as well. Need to get the bag if I can, get the one at the top. Get that one off the board. Get them to attack me. Oh, just in time. What that Annika should have done is to pull me up towards the top. Oh, she woke me up. Just managed to get that one. No more skills. New position. Got the Annika. No more skills. Oh jeez, trying to teleport. I think I missed a button or something. Oh, fuck up. So close together, because you need to basically not be so close. That's why you need to stay spaced apart. Get that up one that's wandering around. I think he saw me there. Yeah. again. Noobs. Haven't really met a challenging team yet. We've come across some top 10s, but they're quite, apart from Cat Heroes, they were fairly straightforward. A lot of how well you play is related to the hand-screen coordination, how well you can evade. Sweet. No point blowing out skills. Oh jeez! Wasted. Get behind them if you can. Get in there and grab as much as I can. Who was that? Must have been one of the Lucases. It is. Free Kikis, oh. That's really hard, Free Kikis. Because they have so much crowd control, they could just blanket cover the entire map. Need to attack around them, not get grouped together as well. Should we go first? But Anne likes to go in. I think I managed to get it done. Get behind them, get behind them. 3 seconds, two. Oh, got the two there. Jeez. Got the two in the edge there. Too close together. If I can. I'm trying to look for. Trying to aggro them at the same time. pushed him up. Just so close. And always health regen is so important. They're blowing their skills on me, which is what I want. One down at least. Nice. Bloody hell, 3 Kikis, it's just so darn difficult. There's so much crowd control. Oh. Oops, went to the wrong lobby. It's okay. Heart was pounding the needles. HP was just so low there, but you know, it's just so important being able to regenerate.
Thank you. HP.
Ah, come on, that's 52, come on. Okay, did I get a tower one time? I think I did. All my HP regen usually as well. 90k is just so much. Finish this one off. God, so much help. 702. It's good points. It's just a huge loss of just so much HP. 7 more to go. Fortunately, I played one with a random lobby, so Anne and Evil Strife will need to play one without me. Getting better. Lots of practice as well. Wanting to do some more friendlies. I'm not sure if I can do it tonight. It's just so tiring. That's why I wanted to play in the morning. Get a bit of rest and then do friendlies later on. But I really want to do friendlies on a regular basis. Good CC there. Good kind of. I can tell good stuff is happening off screen. I'm psychic, that's why. No, because you can hear sound effects, you know, and if your teammate is doing a lot of attacks and the HP is not going if the HP is not going down, then it must be doing well. Helps in all listening to animations, what's happening outside of your visual range. I switch off the game music deliberately, not because of the stream, but also. You know, because it's easier to focus on what's happening. You know, sound effects give you a lot of audio aids in terms of what's happening, and that helps a lot. Kiki's are so easy to read, you know, like water dragon, fireballs, and sounds they make. It's just, you can tell when to time your evades and stuff like that. Other classes are a bit harder. Hardest to read, I find, is Lucas, because their attacks are just so similar. You know, it's just lots of melee strikes with his dual blade. It's hard to read. Continue the stun there. Alright, couldn't run my combo there. Shouldn't have went to the center, that's okay. That's okay. I don't want to stay. Fast game. I'll take it. Take fast games. Followed, and heard, caught two at the end, last round. Skill spacing is quite important. They both know that, you know, after playing so long, it's not something to say. Kiki's are better for support, really. My skill set is actually good for invasion now. I've switched back to bubble, and I prefer going in first, but Anne always goes in first. That's okay, I guess. She has that invulnerability shield thing that's you could get off the crest. But I think I'm better off invading first, because if I make a mistake, I can absorb the skills. That Hugo. Come on. Oh, just smashed it. Get that Hugo in time. missing a lot of criticals, I've noticed this. Ah, kind of bouncing behind the strife there, trying to teleport in. I'll try going in second. Is hanging back too much. He's hanging back, but also too close to Andy. I'll go in a second. So I can take mistakes. You need to be decisive like that, and then they'll be wasting the skills on me. See, I can take mistakes if I get caught, or get them to waste the skills on me. Probably better as a second. Not caught, but that's fine. They've blown up so many the skills on me already, and I'm doing peanuts damage. Caught the two again. All my HP back, get them to waste this. Ah, jeez. Get behind them again if I can. Ah, got pulled in. Hopefully somebody wakes up. Need to get behind the others. Oh jeez, missed that. Don't do well. Need to. One more time. So if we could waste the skills. Waste on me. Yep, that's okay. As long as they're occupied. Yep, that's fine. Attack me. Attack me is fine. That's really good points again. 7-4-1. Yep, good fight, and I'll do the same again. Keep two of them occupied. Need to kind of break through into the back lines, and Evil Strife wasn't really doing that. He was kind of hesitantly hanging back as a second. Need to go straight in. He doesn't have enough HP really to afford a mistake, but I can. So it's better if I go straight in. Okay, Okay. Get behind the Kitty. Get behind them if I can. Ooh, oh, it's 2052 there. Need to go in like that, you know, take advantage of them not being prepared. Don't hang back. Evil Strife was just too hesitant, I think, playing a second. I think there's some good players here. I might get caught trying to break through. I've got some good crowd control players. Try the same thing again. Yep, see, sandwiched them. Get them to attack me from the back. Yeah, get them to. Okay, that's not very good. Thought they would be better. Let's judge them. We get matched up again. Come on. Oh, hit the wrong thing there. Is that simple? No, not quite weak. Run through this quickly then. Oh man, carnage, absolute carnage there. Did Evil Strike even get hit in? I'm not sure. Carnage. Oh. this as well. Break this into two videos, because it's too long. Get up to waste of skills in there, that's fine, that's fine. I'm the honey trap. Keep attacking me. It's fine. Use up all your crowd control skills on me and then get attacked from the back. Ooh. Like so. Kind of mistimed my skills there. Too long. Made out. See if I could snooker those two places. Oh, well, looks like Hugo kind of wasted my lightning there. Oh, running on the spot, my controls are stuck. Just went clearly. Just running away there. Teleporting away to indicate I'm done. Oh, he's woke up. Not moving there. Must be taking a break. Time dodge straight. It's just slow killing the last one. I only saved 0 seconds there, I was killed him on the timer. It would be nice to save some time, but we didn't. Oh, all gone. I think that's my last one, yeah. All 30 played. Accidentally went into a random lobby earlier. Yeah, it was mid-session. Killed the opponents quickly. somebody got 800 points, apparently. Good luck, Anne. It's 8:30 in the UK. I think I'll need a small break and I'll maybe start up some friendlies later on soon. Okay, thanks for watching and I'll be back in half an hour. Probably just play for an hour, a friendly soon since I'm a bit knackered. Okay, catch you later. Thanks.